Kansas City nears a vote on its new war on illegal salvage yards, and Jim Malloy, accused of running an illegal salvage yard, heads to court. Will he head to jail? New developments tonight in our ongoing Fox 4 Problem Solver investigation.
State versus Jim Malloy, make your appearances.
Jim Malloy has been here before. Division 33, Jackson County, pleading guilty to operating a salvage yard without a state license back in May. That same salvage yard we visited last spring with a Metro task force cracking down on illegal yards.
I've been in business since 61 and I ain't had a license.
Never had a license.
Never had a license.
Never had a state or city license. More than 3 months after his guilty plea in the state case, a hearing to see if Malloy has turned a new leaf.
Does he have a license with the state of Missouri to conduct salvage business?
No, sir, he does not.
No license, but lots of junk and parts and oil and cars. Some hot.
Over the past 3 years, in probably 8 to 10 visits that we've made to that property, we found approximately 6 to 8 stolen vehicles.
Malloy insists he doesn't knowingly take in stolen cars and testifies he's tried to get a license.
You actually have the application.
Ready to go.
Fill that out. Correct?
Yes.
And you just need that inspection.
So Judge Jeffrey Busher, who's already given Malloy extra time to avoid jail time, gives him another few hours.
He's either in compliance or he's not. It's your last chance to keep your client from going to jail. So, let's get on this gentleman.
Court in recess. Time to get yet another inspection.
Deputy Cassidy. Here to do your lot inspection.
Turns out Detective Mark Cassidy has been here before. Detectives have started inspections of Malloy's lot only to stop because he wasn't even close to compliance.
So where's your office supposed to be? Right here?
Right here.
In the door?
The clock is ticking, but with no real office.
I got a phone line and somebody who had stayed here last night pulled it out, had it in the car.
No permanent phone line.
See this license here?
Yeah.
So you tried to pull a fast one on me. It's not going to work today.
And a business license with the wrong address.
I can't sign off on his license. I'm going to reject it today.
Yep. Disapproved.
Malloy's not alone. City Hall believes most Kansas City salvage yards would also be disapproved. It's had its own licensing law since 1996, but never really enforced it. Now a revised ordinance is nearing a city council vote, handing over enforcement to the same office that handles liquor, taxi, and other licenses. Salvage yards will have until April 1 of 2007 to come clean and clean up.
This is going to give their chance to come into compliance, and all we want is for them to be cleaned up, and so they're a good player within the city of Kansas City. If they fail to do that, we want them to go away.
We're back on the record, sir.
And back in court, Judge Busher has seen enough. Detective Cassidy testifies on another failed inspection, and time's up for Jim Malloy.
I am going to sentence you to 10-day shock time to Jackson County Jail, just so that you know that I'm serious, because for some reason I don't think you really do.
It could have been up to a year.
10 days. Let's go.
As the jail door closes, so does Jim Malloy's salvage business. For now. When Malloy gets out in 10 days, he cannot reopen, the judge says. Until he gets legal. He'll need his state license. And he'll need a city permit, too, likely under the new ordinance, which could be voted on as early as next week. The city has already reassigned an investigator whose job will be salvage yard enforcement. If you have a problem, call our Fox 4 Problem Solvers hotline, 866-FOX-4NOW, or email us, problemsolvers@wdaftv4.com.